It's episode number 8 of The Tobacconist, and go!
Magic fart clouds, they ain't no laughing matter. They're very unstable. They function on emotion, see? And this is going to take a very special blend of magic, physics, and insane flatulence.
Jimi Hendrix told us to give you this.
Jimmy Burrito! Perfect! Okay, what do we do next? Ain't no way about it. This is something she's got to do on her own.
What?
It's the only way. See, I'll start a flatulence conversion just up there with us. You got to get on this here motorcycle. Then you got to get up there and hit top speed. You got to hit that fart at 120 miles an hour. Any faster, any slower, you die. Now give me a minute.
Bob, I don't think I can do this. I'm afraid. I'm afraid.
Why did you leave me at the altar?
Oh, I didn't know who I was. I had to go figure that out.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You left everything you knew, everyone you loved, so you could go out and find your destiny?
I guess.
That's the bravest fucking thing I ever heard.
Really?
You can do this.
I'll be back. And when I come back, maybe you and I can do something.
Go get him, Tiger.